静岡プレファクチャーガバナーヘータ川勝、who announced his intention to resign on the second, asked JR 東海 to take careful measures to conserve the Oiga water resources and the natural environment of the Southern Alps over the construction of the linear 中央新宮キャンサントンネル in the prefecture, and until the prefecture responds, the prefecture will be closed.The government has maintained a stance of not allowing any construction work to take place, since he announced his resignation midway through his term. Those involved had a mixture of expectations for the linear business progress and concerns about the future outlook. Many people expressed the view that this will be a major turning point in the prefecture's linear response. One member of the prefectural experts committee on the Maghreb issue expressed confusion over the governor's sudden resignation, saying, We are currently in discussions with JR for the next expert committee. It can't be helped that it will be seen as a slow away I uttered it.He expressed a negative view that the prefecture would change its stance immediately, saying, There is a continuation of the discussions that have been going on, he said. There is no doubt that the direction of the discussion will change. In April, the prefecture established a new director in charge of environmental conservation in the Southern Alps, at the strong will of Governor 川勝, and had just strengthened its response to the Maghreb issue. A senior prefectural official said, The organizational scale of the linear response system will have to be reduced in August 2018.The Ju River Basin Municipalities and Water Utilization Organizations that rely on the Oiga's surface water and groundwater formed the Oiga Water Utilization Council to demand that JR implement steady conservation measures. The prefecture is in a position to negotiate with the company on behalf of the council, but since the national government compiled aReport on Conservation of Oiga Water Resources in December 2021, there has been a difference in understanding between Governor 川勝 and the heads of municipalities in the basin came to the surface. On March 29, JR announced that it would abandon the 27-year opening of the Shinaga-Nagoya route due to the lack of prospects for construction within the prefecture.The construction period for the Shizuoka construction area is assumed to be around 10 years, and it has been revealed that the opening of the facility will not be until 2034 at the earliest. Governor 川勝 praised the chief charge of the construction period for the Shizuoka construction zone, and made comments expressing his desire to advocate his own theory of partial opening at the linear construction promotion and completion alliance.Person concerned who had supported Governor Carcato's stance was perplexed and said, Did he take JR's statement as a break? I don't know what his true intentions are, and said they would pay close attention to the future direction of the debate over environmental conservation. A JR representative said, We are not in a position to comment.